Well, the PVC violin is pretty much complete, except maybe for the paint job. Put the F-holes in it today. I ground down the bridge to make it arch. Finished. I'm going to keep the pegs almost like Koto pegs. I don't know. I ordered pegs. I don't know if I'll switch them out when I get them, but I kind of like the funky, very long look to that. And then I sanded the head, just simple, made box, and the nut I put on today. So you can see that, and ground that down.
Done.